will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Back. There we go. Hit the 1 hour mark and I guess it chopped me off, which is kind of silly. Could be the reason, I don't know for sure. If so, that's something I'm gonna have to fix. Alrighty, back to here. Actually, can I teleport to there? I can. Oh, you have to be adventure rank number 12 to go there. Okay, so that's not anything particularly. But here. Nope, 15 to go there. Well, I'll navigate here and then start going east to see if I figure out something else. Talk to Amber. How do I get to the, that? Okay. Talk to Amber. Navigate. Oh. I'm like, I'm Amber. How do I talk to myself?
One of the deserted temples.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds.
These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes.
Its own temple?
I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait, did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
Thought I had to be level 12. Oh, here we go. A new one. Knights of Favonius, been mobilized to contain Storm Terror's destructive rampage. Venture forth with Amber, the Outrider, to the Temple of the Falcon and stop Storm Terror from gaining the power with it. Let's do it.
To open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Aim and shoot. Arrows accumulate charge. Fully charged, imbue pyro. Ignite combustible thing. Ooh. What was that? Didn't explode. Ooh, I got stuff out of here. Whoa, lots of stuff. Raw meat, sensidia, radish, apple. Use elemental sight to see elemental attributes of different objects. Each sight has its own color. Green is dendro, which can be ignited. Wooden shields are dendro. Use pyro, make them defenseless. Hold this to activate. Ah. New entry. Smooth. Look at that. Well, I want to try this. Look at that. I found a chest. I did a thing. Up some wheat.
Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up.
There we go. How was that? Ah, I got a sigil.
It's so high. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? the powerful pyro attack.
Oh, space bar twice. I jumped off the edge, but it's... I fly.
Dragon's breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it. Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change. So too should our tactics.
You come up with it?
Likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
All right. That is that. Level 6, leveled up. Cool. All right. I think that's a good time to stop for the day. Definitely got a lot of production done. Got started, got the game to work. That was cool. Definitely enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Look forward to continuing this in the future. All right. Well, take it easy.